Hello everyone. Today we're going to be talking about writing to a file. So when you write to a file, you take out your notepad or any text editor and you start typing text onto the screen. Okay. Okay, writing to a file in our case is C++. It's when you have contents written, like they're saved onto a file.